Hello everyone, at the end of episode 59, Sang-soo reported to Suji that Jo-hyuk was going to send money to a woman. But Sang-soo is still not sure if what Jo-hyuk called was a woman. Suji asked Sang-soo to provide evidence in every report that Sang-soo would give to Suji. In the preview of episode 60, Kang-san served the porridge he made to the Hwang family. He had tried the porridge he made and according to him, it will appeal to young people in the future. Then another preview comes from Kyu-sun spending time with Geum-sun-dal. Geum-sun-dal is very good at composing beautiful words and making Kyu-sun happy. This time, Geum-sun-dal said that Kyu-sun looks like an elegant woman, and Kyu-sun was very happy to hear Geum-sun-dal's word. It was the first time she heard someone praising her. Usually, she is always looked down upon and ignored by her family. And at the end of today's preview, Ho-rang still hasn't give up on getting Kang-san. She said it wasn't over yet. Meanwhile, Mirae meets Hong-do in front of the academy. Hong-do walk in a hurry. She seemed to want to scold Ho-rang because Ho-rang tries to get close to Kang-san. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time and thank you for watching my video.